Welcome to Impact Martial Arts. This is part one of Hyun-Sil, the regular Chun Di. From here, move number one. You step back with the right leg, back stance, double knife hand. From here, with your front foot, you're going to walk to the back. In the front stance, out of form block. Then you're going to punch. Then you're going to look over your right shoulder. You're going to step together. As you step together, hands up. You're going to lift your knee up. Hook, kick, land in the back stance, back elbow. From here, the back elbow with that hand, you're going to open it up, grab, shift, elbow smash. From here, another secret, make sure knees touch. Have a good side kick. Knees touch, pick up side kick. That pivot foot does not move. You land down, make a back stance, double knife hand to the back. Good. Now from here, with your back foot, you're going to step over, twin inner form block. Twin inner form block like this. Now from here, you're going to step forward, twin punch. Make sure the shoulders are relaxed. Now from here, your feet does not move. Your feet stays right there. You're going to turn your legs a little bit. So from here, you're going to turn, scooping block. Then from here, switch your hands. You're going to go to the middle stance, punch, punch. From here, you're going to pull back hands. You're going to come up, reach back, step back in the back stance, crossing block. And this is part one of Hyun-Sil.